Hi, my name is Kimber Mormon, and I'm the principal at Trinity Catholic. Our mission at Trinity Catholic is to strengthen and promote the Catholic faith within a challenging and supportive educational environment. Trinity has served the Tri-Village and Columbus area for over 96 years. With students in kindergarten through eighth grade, our small class sizes enable us to give individual and direct attention to each and every student. The focus is on the development of the whole child, academically, emotionally, socially, physically, and especially spiritually.
We chose Trinity for a number of reasons, everything from the small classes, the very interactive curriculum, the teachers that are very hands-on, a newer priest that is very actively trying to grow not only the St. Christopher Parish, but also the Trinity School itself.
One of the tools that we provide here at Trinity is a prayerful atmosphere, not only in classroom, but very formally in the church. The children attend Mass once or twice a week, even sometimes, and in their classroom, we learn all the stories that the Bible teaches us. Your children will be learning the fundamentals of Christian and Catholic culture.
We were looking for a school that supported the values that we're trying to teach at home. We have four kids, these are three of them, but we also have a three-year-old. And it was really important to us to find a school that didn't distance God from academics. Trinity just really fostered those values.
Trinity is home. I am a 1998 graduate of Trinity. I went here from kindergarten through eighth grade, and now I am a teacher here. Being a teacher now, I have that opportunity to put that faith into the students that was given to me. We're really a gem here at Trinity.
In a matter of maybe a month at this school, everybody knew our names. We knew a lot of the parents, a lot of the teachers, and our daughter knew somebody, at least one person in every single class.
There are very nice teachers, and I met new friends when I first came to this school.
When I think of Trinity, I think of the community and how it's such a family-based and inclusive environment for the students, the teachers, and the families as well. With the teachers, it's very evident that they treat their daily work as more than just a job and how it's a true vocation for them and how each teacher takes their students' struggles and success very personally.
Our faith brought us to Trinity. We love the school. We love the fact that our faith is supported and taught.
There's a sense of that small community here that gives everybody a chance to feel included and welcomed and important.
Combined, our dedicated staff of 15 has over 261 years of experience. Six teachers hold a master's degree. Our kindergarten and first grade teachers are Orton-Gillingham trained. Students use technology daily and are instructed in art, music, and physical education. Athletics, clubs, and extracurricular opportunities are also available to enrich the overall experience of the child. As a Catholic school, everything we do is based on our love for God and neighbor. Trinity is a family, and that sense of community is evident when you step through our doors. My connection to Trinity began first as a parent, then as a teacher, and finally as principal. I was even blessed to have my two children in my fifth grade classroom. To say I'm partial to Trinity Catholic is an understatement. I love our small Catholic school, and so will you.